Hi, my name is Anthony. Today, I would like to talk about how the mega trend impact on car industry, especially Toyota. Toyota is a Motor Corporation Japanese multinational automotive manufacturer with a headquarters in Japan. In 2017, Toyota Corporation structure consists of nearly 400,000 employees worldwide. As of December 2019, was the 10th largest company in the world by revenue. As a leading manufacturing company in the world, we are responsible for environmental pollution. The mega trend I would like to discuss today is the climate change and resource scarcity. And the drivers is resource scarcity, environmental awareness, and climate change. To be more specific, in 2018, global CO2 emission rose 1.7% to the highest level since 2013. The reason emotions have intensified the effects of climate change, with 2015 to 2018 being the fourth hottest year ever recorded. Society and the economy are starting to feel its negative consequences. It is clear that climate change is having an immediate serious impact on the world. Increasing climate concern is matched by increasing the pressure on the carbon emitters to change the way they do the business. The transport sector accounts for 24% of CO2 emissions globally. Transport is the largest CO2 emitter, accounting for 28% of emissions. Two, the energy sector is not far behind. Pollution growth and its effect on resources scarcity will put the pressure on what is already resource-intensive industry. Both manufacturing of vehicles and fuel required for their use by consumers draw heavily on the world's finite resources. Rapid population growth and therefore increase in vehicle uses will continue to exacerbate these issues. The automotive industry is a major draw on the world's resources. Transportation, of which is the automotive industry, plays a major role, is accountable for 20% of the world's total energy use. The industry also uses water intensively throughout the manufacturing processes. It is estimated that producing a car uses 39,000 gallons of water. The next big thing our company would like to create is a solar car. A solar car used for land transport. Solar car usually run on power from the sun and also electricity. Although some model will supplement that power using battery or use solar panels to recharge battery or run auxiliary system for the car that mainly use battery power. This car has many improvements over the conventional electricity cars because it can be used by both electricity and solar charge. Solar car depends on the solar arrays that use photovoltaic cells to convert the sunlight into the electricity. Unlike the solar thermal energy, which convert the solar energy to heat, PV cells directly convert sunlight into electricity. When sunlight strikes the PV cells, they excite the electrons and allow them to flow, creating an electric current. PV cells are made of semiconductor material such as silicon and alloy indium, gallium and nitrogen. Crystalline silicon is the most common material used and has efficiency rates of 15 to 20%. Although the design still has many shortcomings at the moment, but with a professional design team, by 2014, we will be able to launch a car that can run smoothly with the model design. And more specifically, the price will be reasonable and suitable for all group of customers. To sum up, the mega trend Toyota company focus is climate change and resource scarcity. This mega trend will impact our strategy in the future. Thank you for watching.